Hi friends, welcome all of you back to my YouTube channel. This is Visual Teacher. I'm Pawan. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can install and run Vmos Pro application on your low RAM and low storage device. So let's start our video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification net, and join with me. Okay friends, I need to tell you something before going to start this video. Vmos have already removed this RAM and storage limitations of their application, but it's needed some requirements to run it on your device, because it needed too many requirements. So they are requesting us to have at least 1 GB storage on your device, and also you need to have a 3.18 kernel on your device. In my case, only I have is 3.10 kernel, so I can start and launch a ROM in Vmos Pro application, but it's getting a black screen error. So if you want to run this application without having any of errors on your device, you must have a 3.18 kernel on your device, and also you need to have a 1 GB pre-storage on your device. So let's start our Vmos Pro application and see what is happen when I am going to launch a ROM in here. So you can see I have already installed the ROM on this version of Vmos Pro. If you didn't install the ROM on this Vmos Pro application, you can add a ROM from here. So if you have a backup ROM, you can restore that ROM in this recorded ROM option. So I'm going to run this installed Vmos ROM. So guys, you can see our ROM is launched successfully, but it has a black screen because of my kernel is doesn't support to emulate this Vmos Pro application. So when it comes to here, they are mentioning us to have a 3.18 kernel. That's why I already said you you need to have a 3.18 kernel. So you can see this is Vmos official chat. They are mentioning you to have a 3.18 kernel on your device. So this is the end of our video. Please subscribe my YouTube channel, turn on notification net, and join with me. Thank you all for watching this video. I'm